In these days of chaos and insanity, we could all use a little good news. Let's look on the bright side with Mike Waters on 105.7 KOKZ.
Oh, and of course, the bright side, sponsored by Wong Collision Center on Highway 151 in Fairfax. Wong Collision Center, where quality is their priority. You know, this is a great example of you're never, ever, ever too old to start something new, all right? That's the moral of this. So, 78-year-old Samford University graduate Vivian Cunningham finally fulfilled her lifelong dream and earned a college degree, and she says she might get her master's degree, maybe after some very well-deserved rest. Right, Vivian?
I really felt great. I might go for the master's degree. I'm going to rest for a while.
But if you have a dream, don't let anyone tell you that it can't be done.
Yeah, you listen to Vivian, because you can do anything no matter how old you are. All right. Or how young you are, really, as well. You know, I mean, you hear so many things about 4-year-olds and 8-year-olds doing just insanely great things. And let's look at this gas station employee in Florida helped a kidnapped woman escape her attacker. So here is Rachel Craddock. And she says the victim just was banging on the door and begging for help. And, you know, some people just let that go and they ignore it. But thank goodness this lady helped her out. Rachel.
She was banging on it, saying, help me, help me, help me. He's going to kill me. He's right there. He's right there. And I hurried up and unlocked the door, and I pulled her in, and I locked that door.
Well, thank God for her, huh? I mean, what a good deed. What a good person. And here is a great story of a saved dog. There was an MTA train supervisor in New York City saved an emotional support dog that was on the subway tracks all day. All day on the tracks. Thankfully, you know, the dog was okay. So here's Molly Malone, daughter of the dog's owner, saying Jose Bonilla is one of the good guys.
In the middle of this pandemic, I feel like you always need to look for the good guys, right? Like,
yes.
And he's definitely one of them. And this is a happy ending.
Yeah, always look for the good guys. As Mr. Rogers always said, always look for the helpers. And always look on the bright side. And it's sponsored by Wong Collision Center on Highway 151 in Fairfax. Wong Collision Center, where quality is their priority. Now everybody sing.
Always look on the bright side.